What's up guys, it is Super here, and I'm bringing you guys this video to give you guys some information on how you could potentially get Call of Duty Advanced Warfare early. We're only like 2.5 weeks away from the release of the new COD, so this is about that time when people want to, you know, get the game. They're so anxious to get the game and they're trying to get it early. There's a couple of ways that you could potentially do that. They're not 100% you know, surefire way, of course, but I've been getting the new Call of Duty early for the last 2 years. So Black Ops 2, I got it like 4 days early, and then Call of Duty Ghosts, which, you know, it didn't really matter because the game sucked, but I got it like a week early, which was great because at the time, you know, I'm excited for Call of Duty and I want to see the new game. So number one, the first thing I'm just going to tell you right off the bat is don't go to GameStop. GameStop is 100% not going to work. The employees there are not going to risk their jobs to, you know, selling you a game early, even if you try to slip them an extra $50 or something like that. It's just not gonna work. Even if you know someone there, I doubt that person's gonna want to do it. All right, now that we got that out of the way, I'm gonna give you guys a couple of options on how you could increase your chances of getting the game. I'm gonna go from the least to the best option, and one thing that I will advise you guys is do not spend hundreds of dollars just to get a copy of Advanced Warfare early, like 2-3 days early. Don't spend like hundreds of dollars, because I got in the last two Call of Duties early and I just spent the regular retail price on it. So number one thing is you could try to get at Walmart. Sometimes they have the games out on the shelves ready to you know, be sold a couple of days early. That's, you know, it's become a rare occasion. Like 2 years ago, you could probably do that, like 3 or 2 days early. Maybe you could buy the game, just walk into the store and buy the game. But that's like the worst out of these options. So number two, you could get off Craigslist. Like I said before, a lot of times on Craigslist, they're asking for a ridiculous amount of money. So I wouldn't recommend Craigslist too much. Plus, a lot of times, you know, people just try to scam you on there. So Craigslist, not too much, even though you could still get the game on Craigslist if you, you know, if you find the right source, I guess. Another option is Amazon. A lot of times I've seen people on Twitter, especially last year for Call of Duty Ghosts, say that they got, you know, a copy like a couple days early, like 4 or 5 days, sometimes even a week early from Amazon. They ordered the game and it got shipped, you know, like a week early for them. But the best way, in my opinion, to get Advanced Warfare early this year, and the way I've been getting the last two Call of Duties early, is to search up for mom and pop video game stores. Those are the independently run video game stores around your area. So all you got to do is type into Google, you know, like mom and pop stores, mom and pop video game stores, or local video game stores, and it's going to give you, you know, a list of all the video game stores in your area. Obviously, ignore the big chain retailers like GameStop and any other ones in your area. Just look for, you know, names that you don't recognize and call them up. And, you know, start like a week early. That's how I start. I start a week early. Some people get their shipment, you know, really late. Some get them really early. So I start from like a week early, call every single day until they actually have it. And that's what's been working for me recently. I got Black Ops 2 3 days early, and then I got Call of Duty Ghosts like 5 or 6 days early last year. And yeah, that's your best bet to get an early copy of whatever game that you want. Not only that, but a lot of times they're not even going to charge you extra, like some people on, you know, Craigslist ask for hundreds of dollars, which I think is fucking crazy, just to get a game early. But these, you know, mom and pop stores are going to charge the retail price, and that's what I've been paying the last 2 years. So that's going to be it for the video. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you guys are trying to get Advanced Warfare early, I wish you the best of luck to try to get around your area. And hopefully one of the two stores that I've gotten games from early, you know, gets it early this time. Hopefully they get it really early so I could, you know, I just want Advanced Warfare already. But I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys later.